Sandi Adelson has won cash and prizes totaling $3,182. Today, one of our contestants could win a player piano, a jewelry ensemble, a large screen TV, or a trip to London, and continue a journey towards a fortune in cash and prizes, including this Alfa Romeo and $50,000 in cash. In total, over $100,000 on Sail of the Century. And now, here's the star of our show, Jim.
Thank you for joining us. Thank you for joining us as well for Sail of the Century. Delighted to have you with us. On our last show, we crowned a new champion. Let's welcome her back, Sandi Adelson. Hi, Sandi.
Hi, Jim.
Again, congratulations on winning the championship.
Thank you.
Good player. Topped it off with dining room furniture, and you were doing some remodeling or something, yes?
We're taking a two-bedroom house and turning it into a four-bedroom house, doubling its size.
Oh, my. Then you're going to need some furniture then.
Yeah.
Nice to have you back here. Ready to go?
I sure am.
Good luck. Here to introduce the challengers is Summer Bartholomew. Hello there, Summer.
Hi.
Hi.
Scott, how are you doing? Got some good people for us?
Yes, I do. He has a very slow garden from San Francisco. Say hello to Tim McGee.
Hello there, Tim.
And she helps people achieve greatness from Fairfield, Iowa. Let's greet Melanie Brown.
Hi there, Melanie. See you a little later with some bargains, Summer. Thank you. Melanie, you help people achieve greatness. That sounds good, but what does that mean?
Well, Jim, I'm publishing a book about personal greatness, about how greatness shouldn't just be for a very few, but for all of us.
Yeah,
so I'm hoping to help
a little confidence in yourself, and all right?
Yes, I hope. I need a little right now.
Oh, you're doing, I'm sure you'll do fine. And you flew in from Fairfield, Iowa to join us, huh?
Nice
to have you here.
Thank you so much.
Tim, who came in from San Francisco to join us, you have a very slow garden.
That's right, Jim. I like to grow my own vegetables, and one of the biggest problems that gardeners in my area have is snails.
Right.
So after years of trying every method of getting rid of them, it finally dawned on me that these creatures are the same things you find on French restaurant menus.
Right.
So after a little bit of study into the matter, I turned from a vegetable gardener into an escargot rancher.
Oh, so you make use of the...
Just harvest them right out of the garden, take them into the kitchen. I have to keep them for a few days, feed them cornmeal and lettuce to, you know, make sure they're nice and clean.
Right, then you take the leash off the pets and you're,
sure.
Yeah, well, that sounds terrific, Tim. That's very enterprising of you. Nice
to
have you here as well. Good luck to all three of you. $20 will start you all off. Let's get into the match with this. What longtime television star traded his pioneer spirit for angel's wings so he could travel, Sandi?
Michael Landon.
A highway to heaven, Michael Landon it is. $5 for the correct answer. Sandi goes to 25. What famous United States document is often called the supreme law of the land? Sandi.
The Bill of Rights.
Nope. Constitution. You lose 5 for the incorrect answer, back down to 20. On what brass musical instrument do you play songs by moving the slide? Melody.
Trombone.
Trombone it is. See that, Melody? It's easy. You got your first 5 to 25. Thomas Edison's special definition of genius was 1% inspiration, Melody.
And 99% perspiration.
Yeah, you said it better than I did. You've got another 5, you've got a 30. The French treat known as café au lait is made from, Sandi?
Coffee and milk.
You've got them both, and you've got 5 back on the plus side of 25. But that signal means it's time for an instant bargain. It is, of course, the player in the lead who can buy bargain merchandise. Melanie, you have a $5 lead over Sandi, your first opportunity to buy, and we've got something I think you might like. Take a look at this.
Melanie, when it's time for romance, it's time for Jules Jurgensen's His and Her Classic Series Diamond Dial Watches. Elegantly styled, his with 20 genuine diamonds and hers with 10. The Classic Series furnished by Jules Jurgensen. And it's normally priced at $425. But today on Sale of the Century, it's yours for only $6.
Oh, isn't that nice? His and Her watches, beautiful.
Very
they
beautiful.
Match and... Somebody
Absolutely
told
beautiful.
Me you are engaged, right?
Well, I'm not engaged yet, but perhaps after giving these watches to my boyfriend, we could encourage him to
Oh, okay. Well, I hope I didn't put you on the spot there. My little card. See, we've got Cupids over there. They put engaged on the card there. It's a good thing they didn't put married there, Melanie. But I'll tell you what, if you would get... All right, I'll help you out. I will knock the price down to $5. You'd be in a tie with Sandi. Good. All right, I think she's now engaged. You got the watches. His and Her watches for $5. Knock it off your score. You and your boyfriend will enjoy them. And you and Sandy now on a tie. Tim, just a question behind. On what popular TV action show would you find the character Higgins? Tim. Played by actor John Hillerman. That's on Magnum T.I. I know you know it, just couldn't quite come out with it. You lose 5 for the incorrect answer. Tim, down to 15. Pittsburgh, Louisville, and Cincinnati are all located along the same river. Tim.
The Ohio River.
The Ohio is right. You're back to the $20 mark. Yes. According to the classic Arabian Nights story, Sinbad acquired great wealth by making how many voyages? Tim.
I think he made 7 voyages.
He did indeed, and we've got a 3-way tie at 25. Yeah. That's the way I like it. Very close. And now we play the fame game. And for control of that fame game board, identify a famous fictional character. I am the heroine of a fairy tale mentioned in 16th century German literature. One of the variations of my tale pictures me as a household drudge. Sandy.
Cinderella.
You took a chance. A prince invites my stepmother and stepsister. You are right. Cinderella it is. It paid off. You've got control of the board. Where's the $10 money card, Summer?
Behind the 9.
And if you can stop the flashing lights on the $10, we'll add it to your score. We now lock into your buzzer, Sandy. Good luck.
I missed it last time. Come on, $10. Come on.
No, lands on number 4. What does she get?
Draperies. Spring crest draperies with rounded pleats that hang straight side to side, top to bottom. Beautiful draperies furnished by Spring Crest Drapery Center.
Well, that'll help with the remodeling.
Have to buy anything.
$400 worth of draperies. That'll help a lot. We've got a good game. 3-way tie. We'll get back to it right after this.
It's Buzzer's 9th annual Betty White Christmas with 9 days of the great Betty White.
Well, I don't know. What can I tell you?
And all Betty on Christmas Eve and Christmas Day, starting Friday at noon, only on Buzzer. Let's Betty.
Board tells it all. A 3-way tie at 25. Let's get back to it. On your barbecue, what's the French word for the rotating spit you, Sandy?
Rotisserie.
To cook meat. That's exactly what it is, rotisserie. And you go into the lead by a question. In sports, what do the initials MVP? Melanie.
Most valuable player.
That's what it stands for. Melanie ties Sandy for first place. What medicine man and leader of the Prairie Sioux Indians made the preparations for the Battle of the Little Bighorn? Did the bell sound first, or can we accept the answer? No, the buzzer was first, so we can't. No, I'm sorry. So you don't lose anything on that, Tim. Sitting Bull. Sitting Bull made those preparations, so we just throw that question out and go to this one. What do you call a new police recruit or a first-year Tim?
A rookie.
Rookie is exactly right, and again, that 3-way tie. Oh, and what a great place for a 3-way tie, because it's time for an instant bargain, and we've got a lot of good things for you over here. Look at this. Hit your buzzer first. It's yours.
For any one of you, you just may wind up with this instant bargain, a great clock collection, a variety of quartz clocks featuring a talking clock. Touch the top and it tells the time. Yours with a gift certificate from Geary's Beverly Hills. And it's normally priced at $600. But today on sale of the century, it's yours for only $11.
Oh, Father Time, you almost knocked over a clock there. Whole bunch of clocks. We gave away watches the last time to Melanie, but now great, a family of clocks. Only one of you can have it. I'd love for one of you to have it, so I'm going to start lowering that price. $10. 9. Hey, okay, for 9. You got it, Melanie.
I've got a lot of time now, right?
What's that, Melanie?
I've got a lot of time now.
That's right. You are set in the time department. For $9, you've got $600 worth of clocks. We knocked the $9 off your score, of course. And less than 2 questions behind, that might be a good buy. You can come back. during the yearly festival of San Fermín. What animals charge for the streets of Pamplona? Sandy.
Bulls.
In Spain, that is bulls indeed. Sandy beats Finn with the buzzer. Back into the lead. This sporting event, divided into six or eight checkers, is played with Sandy.
Polo.
Horses, balls, and mallets. You are right. Polo it is. And Sandy to 40. Once called the Venice of the East, this Asian city is the capital and largest city in Thailand. Tim.
Bangkok.
Bangkok is exactly right. Nicely solved. 10 to 35. The rise and fall of ocean waters caused by the gravitational pull, Sandy?
Tides.
Of the sun and the moon are indeed tides. And Sandy to 45. What three initials are your written promise to repay a debt? Sandy.
I owe you.
You got them, beating everyone on the buzzer. Sandy goes to 50. Yes. You know, talking about IOUs and debts, really, running into debt is not very bad. Really, that's not bad at all. It's running into your creditors that hurts. We'll be right back. Champion Sandy Adelson looking for a second crack at the winner's board. She's got the lead right now. Sandy at 50, Tim at 35. Melanie has done some buying, not out of it at 21. Now the money card goes up on the board. Back to the fame game and a famous thing. I am a crop that dates back more than 8,000 years to the Aztecs. American Indians raised me before Tim.
Corn.
Incorrect. Out of the rest of the question, we'll clear it. Continue for the ladies. American Indians raised me before the pilgrims arrived. My leading producers are now the United States, Russia, and China. All parts of me are useful. My lint makes textiles. My seed, Sandy.
Cotton?
Cotton is exactly right. Yes. And Sandy again gets control of that board. Where the other money card is where, Summer?
Behind the one.
Well, Sandy, you've been missing those money cards, but you're getting control, and again, we lock into your buzzer. Good luck.
Maybe I should think about hitting something other than a money card.
Well, you got something other than a money card. What did you get?
It's a sofa. The Lazy Boy Signature 2 Sleep Sofa. You may enjoy elegance by day and comfort by night. Furnished by Lazy Boy.
$649 sofa. We are definitely furnishing an extension on the house, Andy.
Thank you.
Let's get back to it. Tim, you're back in now, all three of you with this. With what art form are the following names associated? Grant Wood, El Greco. Melanie.
Painting.
Painting is exactly right. Melanie goes to 26. The great female jazz vocalist portrayed by Diana Ross. Tim.
Who is Billie Holiday.
And Lady Sings the Blues is indeed Billie Holiday. And Tim goes to 40. From the Latin word meaning to order. What? Tim.
I don't have a clue.
Oh. What word describes a doctor's written instruction for preparing and administrating medication? That is, of course, prescription. Tim, sorry about that. You lose 5 down to 35. That stretches Sandy's lead out to $15. And Sandy, we've got something really unusual. Look at this.
Sandy, if you're feeling your oats, you'll want to buy this fabulous carousel horse. It's a reproduction of an authentic 19th century hand-molded fiberglass carousel horse in multicolors and jeweled accents, furnished by Corsican. And it's normally priced at $1,210. But today on Sale of the Century, it's yours for only $16.
Wow, well, I'm impressed. Are you impressed, Sandy? What do you think?
I'm impressed.
Is part of the house that you're adding, is it maybe a family room or
room
or something like that?
Yeah, wouldn't have one without
Boy, what room. A conversation piece that would be in the house. That would really be nice. $1,210. You're laughing. Why are you laughing there? You wouldn't furnish your house with this? No? Well, I'll tell you what then. Since several people tittered, I will do two things because of the tittering. I will lower the price to $15. You'd be in a tie with Tim. I was going to do that anyway. But in deference to the titterers who didn't think they would put it in their house, I'll give you $300 for anti-tittering. $1,510 bargain now for $15. Going once, going twice, and no sale. The titterers win. We'll be right back.
Settle down. Settle down. Who's first? See who passed the Whammy auditions on Press Your Luck. Coming up next, only on Buzzer.
Adelson, a grown adult woman, for some reason didn't want a hobby horse, so she's got the lead. Sandy at 50, Tim at 35, Melanie at 26. All the world's troubles flew out when this woman opened a box given to her. Melanie.
Pandora.
By the Greek gods, Pandora it is. Melanie just beats 10 to the buzzer, and Melanie goes to 31. He went north for the Klondike gold rush of 1897 and struck literary riches with his novel, Tim.
Jack London.
The Call of the Wild, you are right. Jack London it is, and Tim took a chance, it paid off. He goes to 40. An all-star performance of what type of dance might include Cynthia Gregory, Peter Martin, Sandy?
Ballet
is right, yes. You weren't too sure, but you were right. Sandy has another five. Third and final crack at the fame game, and the third and final money card goes up there. Big one, $25. And a famous person. I was born in Russia in 1840 and became the first composer from my country to gain international fame. I first studied law, then switched to music under the guidance of Anton Rubinstein. My wide musical range extends from the tragedy of Symphony No. 6 to the spirited March Slav. Melanie.
Tchaikovsky.
Tchaikovsky is right. Well done. And Melanie gets control of the board for the first time today, and three money cards to shoot for. Where's that third one?
Behind the eight.
All right, Melanie,
well,
we
really
lock into your buzzer now.
I
good
need
luck.
A 25. Let's go 25. Here we go.
No, lands on number six. What does she get?
Kitchen appliances. Hamilton Beach Appliances, featuring a cordless Freedom knife with rechargeable batteries, moves anywhere. Also, continuous six-speed food processor, furnished by Hamilton Beach Scoville.
A lot of very nice appliances. You will enjoy them, Melanie.
Thank you very much.
Now we finish up the game with a speed round. May I have 60 seconds on the clock, please? It is Sandy at 55, Tim at 40, Melanie at 31, but a lot of questions. Anyone can win it as we start the speed round. Now, in which American state would you be greeted with the word aloha? Tim.
Hawaii.
Right. Named for a state in Mexico, what dog is the smallest breed? Melanie.
Chihuahua.
Right. According to the proverb, a rolling stone gathers sandy.
No moss.
Right. Name the only actress to win four Academy Awards. Time. In 1947, who became the first test pilot to break the sound barrier? Tim.
Chuck Yeager.
Right. What is the main ingredient in sauerkraut? Tim.
Cabbage.
Right. What does the Catholic Church call the admission of sin to a priest? Tim.
Confession.
Right. How old must you be to become president of the U.S.? Tim.
35.
Right. In what city can you attend a ballet at the Bolshoi Theater? Tim. Time. What fictional doctor lives in the English town of Puddleby on the Marsh? Sandy.
Dr. Doolittle.
Right. According to Plato, what island continent sank into the sea? Tim.
Atlantis.
Right. In which state can you travel along the waterway called Puget Sound? Tim.
New York.
Wrong. What kind of animal is the macaw? Sandy.
A bird.
Right. Off what continent's east coast would you find the island of Madagascar? Time is up. Sandy has won it again. Back to the champion in just a moment. And the only actress to win four Academy Awards, no one wanted to try it. Katharine Hepburn did that. And the city where you can attend the ballet at the Bolshoi, very clearly the judge said time was up. And then I think right after that you said Moscow. And the one that cost him at least a tie, and possibly he could have won with it, in which state can you travel along the waterway called Puget Sound? Right up the road a piece. The state of Washington has Puget Sound. Got to say goodbye to Melanie and Tim. And Melanie, a great stay with the his and her watches for you and your boyfriend slash engaged fiancé. Also, a family of clocks, all the appliances with the cash in front of you. A good one-day stay, $1,356.
Thank you very much.
And Tim, boy, you pushed the champ there for a while. Didn't pick up anything along the way. We thank you for a very well-played match. Thank you, Tim.
Thank you for having me.
But it is Sandy Addison who again joins me at the winner's board. Come on, Sandy. I'm not sure about the score, the way it jumps around. I can't see it too well there. But I think you could have won if he had said Puget Sound.
You probably could have.
And then you got another one after that to win it by 10.
Yeah.
Again, our congratulations.
The now, hobby horse would have killed me.
Hobby horse would have, that's right. The hobby horse would have killed you. Sure, you could have fallen off.
Yeah.
Right now, you could top it off with a trip to London. There is a very nice telescope. Shopping spree is nice. And how about furnishing more of that house with this player piano, Jay?
You play some jolly good music with this exciting player piano, the Cabaret. Play it manually, or it will play for you electrically. It's musical fun, furnished by Cabaret Player Pianos. And this prize is worth $4,605.
That's a fun thing. That is a nice prize.
musician.
Yeah, well, he wouldn't even need the player.
No.
And it's up here on the board. Among other things, $10,000 in a car is up here on the board. You make a match, that prize is yours, Sandy. Good luck. Start picking.
Number 15.
Number 15 to start with, a win card right away. The next thing you pick is an automatic match. Sandy, good luck. The fingers are crossed. What are you going to win?
Number 10.
Number 10, and Sandy wins. No, that's another card. That's not a thing. We want the next thing, and it's going to be one now.
Number 14.
Number 14, and Sandy will win the car! You got the car! Come on over here! Way to go, Sandy! You got us four. How do you feel? Congratulations, a beautiful sports car. Sandy? Oh, that's way to go. Hop in, it's yours. Sit down. Oh, you will love it. Sandy, how's that?
That's wonderful.
I think that's you. That's a beautiful truck. Sandy Adelson with a beautiful sports car. We'll be back to this five champion right after this commercial timeout. Wait a minute, Sandy. Sandy, here comes your husband. I think he's going to want to drive that car as well. Way to go. Sandy Adelson's got herself $28,205 in cash and prizes. Beautiful sports car. Congratulations. I'm sure you're proud of her. You are who?
I'm John.
Hello, John. Congratulations. We'll see you all tomorrow on Sale of the Century. Bye for now.
Bye-bye.
Prices are manufacturer's suggested retail value and are correct at the time of recording. Century stars Jim Perry. This is Jay Stewart speaking. Tale of the Century is a Red Strandy production.